Take a look at it now. It's kind of chilly out here, but there's no snow on the ground. City officials we spoke with say as long as it doesn't get really cold within the next 24 hours and this doesn't turn into a winter wonderland overnight, the St. Patrick's Day Parade will go on.